This is a brief overview of the D2L class list and some of its important functions. Access the class list to see everyone who's participating in your course. This includes classmates and other roles such as instructors and teaching assistants. Use the search bar to find a specific user by name. Type in the name and click search. Then you can clear your search. To send messages from the class list, first select the users you want to contact. Click in the checkbox to the left of their picture. Click email above the list of users to send email to those users' inboxes. Click page to the right of the email link to send these users an instant message within the learning environment. You can also click someone's name to email them individually. A dot beside their name tells you they're online. Use the menu beside each person's name to see other actions. Depending on your institution's choice, these may include the user's homepage, shared files, groups, and blog. Click a user's picture to view their profile. Click your own picture to edit your profile. Fill out the profile with as much personal information as you like. Your instructors, classmates, and teaching assistants will be able to see this information.